Hello there, everybody, and welcome to another video of Flashing Lights. Today we are just taking calls. General stuff here as the police department. For anybody who's wondering why there's multiple flashing light signals in a row, I am gonna be hopefully getting more progress on FS tonight, because obviously I'm doing, well, obviously if anybody watched the video, I am gonna be doing some off camera work. I do trust my colleague. I always search for person in case. Let's search for him. See if they have anything on them. And if not, then we can take them straight to the car. If we don't. I don't think they've been in hold cell, which first you have to pat them down. Get them actually able to go in. Unless they got something from in there, which wouldn't exactly be easy. Just for my and for safety. And we're fine. That's good. Let's see. Is this one here, man? Normally, everybody's fine, but maybe not this one. Great. Now grab them and then request another unit. They've got a weapon on them. You know, that ain't exactly useful. So before I can search anybody else, then I need to be with them until prisoner transport arrives. And they should be just the main interview. Another weapon! And off goes over unit. Great! There's multiple holding cells as well, so we're gonna have to call for another transport unit. I'm gonna close this down just because so many people have weapons, it's possible to get a turn into an attack first. taser out just in case. Because now that it's been two people, then it's gonna... You're not sure if anybody else is going to. I shouldn't, but I'm gonna have my taser aimed at her. Because the last person didn't seem as uptight as her. The other person probably wasn't actually gonna use it. Probably just had it with them. Forgot to enter our pockets. So then, let's see. Anything on this person? Taking a while to get all these people searched. They are fine. Oh great, bird drunk. That ain't exactly useful. Yeah, I better make sure they actually are before I throw them off. Yeah, properly drunk. Like, dangerously. So, I'm just doing anchors just to retain them. And then they're gonna be reaching. Yeah, they are. Swing all over. So I'm actually using a more dangerous weapon. Obviously I'm not going to fire it unless they do kick off. So I'm going to move around, put handcuffs on them. Search them, and then if that's all fine then I'm going to get a transport unit. Alright. Request. Help command. So, should be prisoner transport just to get the whoever's ours. Well, actually, when I wait and get, so I'm gonna be able to find everyone fairly easily because there's the green dot on the map. I'm gonna reload my ammo. Is somebody coming running? Some distance. Must be spreading. They have quite obviously seen me before they're going running like that. So, isn't great, but hopefully this person's gonna. Yep, they've got their hands up. Search them because they'll probably not have a weapon and alcohol. Lovely! I'm actually gonna grab them and take them to the station myself. Behind the police unit, normally we should be going around the back, but oh, he was behind me. Or, you know, I left it there, so I left it there. That's what I'm thinking. Nine folks and Duke and reputation points and 85 arrests. Arsonist activity. Why not? I'll do that call. And then that's probably going to be the last call. Oh great, it's a few minutes since I'm there work. Oh great, it's crashed. What fun. Okay, bye everybody. Hopefully it'll work this time. Bye.